75 years ago, the first ZETOR rolled off the production line in Zbrojovka, Brno. To this day, it has been followed by more than 1.3 million more ZETORs, which have travelled to 136 countries. The ongoing growth of the ZETOR brand is only possible thanks to the fact that we are constantly innovating, investing in development, and conquering new markets. Let's take a look at the success ZETOR has achieved in the last 5 years. We've expanded our product portfolio of tractors in the power category of 20 to 70 horsepower by the Primo, Compax, Utilix and Hortus model series. ZETOR currently offers 8 complete model ranges from 20 to 170 horsepower. The major model range in the ZETOR by Pininfarina Design has made its way to the customers. Elegant lines accent its power and dynamism. The design goes hand in hand with high functionality and a wide range of uses of the tractor. The Proxima, Forterra and Crystal model ranges have also received new attractive designs and a number of functional improvements. We have opened a new warehouse and a new tractor dispatch department. Thanks to that, we were able to streamline production processes and material flow. We have also modernized our company's research and development base. In competition with several foreign manufacturers, ZETOR Crystal won the title of Tractor of the Year 2020 in the Czech Republic, confirming that it enjoys great popularity among local farmers. It also received the Zlatý Klas Award at the Zemia Živitelka exhibition and won the AV Engineering Awards 2016 competition, which recognizes the use of 3D design software and life cycle management tools. We have entered new foreign markets. ZETORs are now used by farmers in Kenya, Ethiopia, Sudan, Indonesia, Colombia, Costa Rica, Uruguay, and Vietnam. We've also expanded our activities in the huge Indian market and started collaboration with the Russian company KEMZ. We make ourselves known. We participate in major international trade fairs in Europe and beyond. And with the help of a wide network of foreign affiliates and local partners, we present our tractors at the largest exhibition events. We also continue our ZETOR Tractor Show, which has already visited more than 20 European countries. Together with the Czech dealer, Moro Agri Vysočina, ZETOR breaks records. There were 237 ZETOR tractors at the Vysočina ZETOR Show, which was the most tractors of one brand in one place in history. In addition to that, ZETORs have created the longest moving convoy of tractors. Our engines now meet the Stage 5 emission standards. We were the first engine manufacturers to achieve this level using a mechanical injection pump. The ZETOR brand is number one in the domestic market and in neighboring Slovakia. It also has a strong position in Poland, the Baltics, in the Central European countries, the Balkans, and in Scandinavia. Celebrate our significant anniversary with us. We have been a part of history for 75 years. 75 years, the story of generations.